to start a new chapter in 11th standard, chapter number 8, elements of group 1st and group 2nd. We know that periodic table, all of you already discussed about periodic table in chapter number 7, modern periodic table. Today is going to start chapter number 8, elements of group 1st and group 2nd. We see here periodic table. This is a first group and second group, and this both first and second group present in years block elements. That is, this first group elements and second group elements, it is together called as years block element, because last electron in all elements, it is enter into year subset. Therefore, it is called as years block elements. Now we see here this years block element, it contains two groups. This is a first group, this is a second group. In first group, it starts from hydrogen to francium, and in second, start from beryllium to radium elements. Then this first group, it is called as alkali metals. This first group, it is called as alkali metals, and in second group, it is called as alkaline earth metals. Alkaline earth metal, that is this alkali metals and alkaline earth metals, both are present in years block elements. This first group, it includes hydrogen, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium. Here this hydrogen, it is placed top of these alkali metals. This lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, francium, these elements, it is called as alkali metal elements. This hydrogen, it is placed top of this alkali metals. And in second group, element presents beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium and radium. Now we see first alkali group metals and second alkaline earth metals. But in alkali metals, this hydrogen and this alkali metals are totally different. That is, study of this first group in two parts. First is a hydrogen and second it is a alkali metals. Now we see first this hydrogen atom. We see here again, this is a first group element. In first group element, two part include first hydrogen and second alkali metals. And second group, it is called as alkaline earth metals. Now we first study about hydrogen. Totally study about this hydrogen. First introduction of this hydrogen. We know that this hydrogen, it is a first element in periodic table. This hydrogen, it is a first element in periodic table. That means this periodic table, it starts from hydrogen. Their atomic number 1 and mass number also 1. Then another point in hydrogen. This hydrogen, it is a simplest atomic structure of all elements. It is a simplest atomic structure of all elements. That is, all atom, it contain nucleus. This is a nucleus. All atom contain nucleus, and it nucleus presence of hydrogen atom. All atom, hydrogen atom always present inside the nucleus. It is a simplest atomic structure of all elements. Then this hydrogen, atomic number of hydrogen 1, mass number of hydrogen, it is also 1. That means this hydrogen, it contains nucleus charge plus 1. It contains nucleus and it bears plus 1 charge and 1 extra nuclear electron surround the nucleus. That means in hydrogen presence of 1 protons and 1 electrons. In gaseous state, this hydrogen, it exists as a diatomic form. Diatomic form. This hydrogen, it exists or it present diatomic form. It is called as dihydrogen. It is called as dihydrogen. That means another name of hydrogen, it is a dihydrogen. Another name of hydrogen, it is a dihydrogen. It is an introduction. Kind introduction madhe, this hydrogen, it is a first element. Hydrogen ha periodic table madhe pahila element hai. Kita element cha atomic number 1 hai, mass number 1 hai. Manche kya madhe, number of protons 1 hai, number of electron also 1. Then this another name. दूसरा नाम क्या है हाइड्रोजन सर? डायहाइड्रोजन, बिकॉज दिस डायहाइड्रोजन और हाइड्रोजन ऑलवेज प्रेजेंट इन डायटोमिक फॉर्म, दैट इज डायहाइड्रोजन इट इज रिटन एज H2. इट इज ए सिंपलेस्ट एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ऑल इलेमेंट्स. म्हणजे हा जो हाइड्रोजन एटम आहे हा ऑलवेज कुठे प्रेजेंट असणार आहे? प्रत्येक इलेमेंटच्या न्यूक्लियस मध्ये हा हाइड्रोजन प्रेजेंट असणार आहे. नाउ वी सी सेकंड ऑकरन्स ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजन, ऑकरन्स और एक्जिस्टेंस ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजन, एक्जिस्टेंस ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजन. दिस हाइड्रोजन इन गैसियस स्टेट इन और इन फ्री स्टेट, दिस हाइड्रोजन इट प्रेजेंट इन डायहाइड्रोजन गैस, डायहाइड्रोजन गैस. दैट मीन दिस हाइड्रोजन इट इज ए गैसियस स्टेट. हाइड्रोजन स्टेट कोणता आहे? गैसियस स्टेट. दिस हाइड्रोजन इट इज ए मोस्ट अबंडंट इलेमेंट, हाइड्रोजन इट इज ए मोस्ट अबंडंट इलेमेंट इन द यूनिवर्स. अबाउट 70% टोटल मास, 70% टोटल मास ऑफ हाइड्रोजन इज प्रेजेंट इन यूनिवर्स. हाइड्रोजन काय आहे? मोस्ट अबंडंट इलेमेंट्स, म्हणजे यूनिवर्स मधला मोस्ट अबंडंट इलेमेंट कोण आहे? हाइड्रोजन आहे. टोटल परसेंटेज काय हाइड्रोजनचं? 70% टोटल मास ऑफ हाइड्रोजन प्रेजेंट इन द यूनिवर्स. अगेन दिस हाइड्रोजन इज मोस्ट अबंडंट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मास एंड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर. दिस हाइड्रोजन इट इज ए 10th मोस्ट अबंडंट इलेमेंट, हाइड्रोजन इट इज ए 10th मोस्ट अबंडंट इलेमेंट इन यूनिवर्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मास, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मास. एंड दिस हाइड्रोजन इज ऑल्सो 3rd मोस्ट अबंडंट इलेमेंट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ एटॉमिक मास और एटम मास. दिस इज द इंट्रोडक्शन, दिस इज द ऑकरन्स. दिस हाइड्रोजन इज प्रेजेंट एज अ गैसियस स्टेट, इट इज कॉल्ड एज डायहाइड्रोजन गैस. अबाउट 70% टोटल मास ऑफ हाइड्रोजन प्रेजेंट इन द यूनिवर्स. देन इन दिस मोस्ट इलेमेंट, दिस 10th मोस्ट इलेमेंट्स, 10th मोस्ट अबंडंट इलेमेंट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मास एंड 3rd मोस्ट अबंडंट इलेमेंट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ एटॉमिक मास इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ यूनिवर्स. नाउ वी सी नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, पोजिशन ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजन, पोजिशन ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजन इन पीरियोडिक टेबल. वी नो दैट दिस पीरियोडिक टेबल इट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हाइड्रोजन एटम, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हाइड्रोजन एटम, देयर एटॉमिक नंबर 1 एंड मास नंबर ऑल्सो 1. म्हणजे पीरियोडिक टेबल नेहमी कोणत्या एटम पासून सुरू होत आहे? हाइड्रोजन. ठीक आहे, हाइड्रोजनचा एटॉमिक नंबर 1 आहे, एटॉमिक मास नंबर ऑल्सो 1. नाउ दिस हाइड्रोजन, दिस हाइड्रोजन इज प्लेस्ड टॉप ऑफ द अल्कली मेटल्स, टॉप ऑफ द अल्कली मेटल्स. म्हणजे हाइड्रोजन कुठे प्लेस केलंय, कुठे त्या हायड्रोजनची जागा कुठे आहे? अल्कली मेटलच्या टॉपला. दिस हाइड्रोजन इट गिव्ह सेम प्रॉपर्टीज और सिमिलर प्रॉपर्टीज विथ दिस अल्कली मेटल्स. दिस हाइड्रोजन इट इज सिमिलर टू अल्कली मेटल्स एज वेल एज सिमिलर टू हैलोजन्स. दिस हाइड्रोजन, सम प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजन इट इज सिमिलर टू अल्कली मेटल्स एज वेल एज हैलोजन्स. म्हणजे हा जो हायड्रोजन आहे त्या हायड्रोजनच्या काही प्रॉपर्टी अशा आहेत की त्या अल्कली मेटल बरोबर सिमिलर आहेत एंड हायड्रोजन बरोबर सिमिलर. दॅट मीन्स दिस हायड्रोजन इट इज ऑलवेज रिसेम्बल सिमिलर, इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज रिसेम्बल्स. दिस हायड्रोजन इट इज ऑलवेज रिसेम्बल विथ बोथ अल्कली मेटल्स एंड हायड्रोजन्स. नाउ वी सी सिमिलर प्रॉपर्टी इन फर्स्ट इयर, राईट? अल्कली मेटल्स एंड हाइड्रोजन एंड हियर हाइड्रोजन्स एंड हाइड्रोजन. वी सी फर्स्ट सिमिलर प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजन विथ अल्कली मेटल्स. देन जनरल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन, जनरल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन इट इज ए N+1. हाइड्रोजन मध्ये एक प्रोटॉन आहे, एक इलेक्ट्रॉन आहे. तर हायड्रोजनचं इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन काय असेल? 1s1. बट जनरल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन ऑफ दिस हायड्रोजन इट इज N+1. नाउ that is this lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium. Then atomic number increases. Last, the outer electronic configuration of this all alkali metal, it is a yes subset. Any yes subset, only one electron present, that means here principal quantum number increases lithium to francium, but one electron present in yes subset, and it is the outer electronic configuration of this alkali metals. That means general electronic configuration of this alkali metal, it is also yes one. This is a one similar point in between hydrogen and alkali metals. Both contain general electronic configuration yes one. Now second, this both hydrogen and alkali metal, it form unipositive ions. That is, it suppose this is the X and here formation of X plus. This hydrogen and alkali metal, suppose consider X. This both alkali metal and hydrogen, it form unipositive ion. Manje the hydrogen and alkali metal varthi kontha charge in arai plus one charge. Then next, this both alkali metal and hydrogen, it form halides, sulfides and oxides. This is a similar property of this hydrogen and alkali metal. Both form halide, sulfide and oxide. Now another property, this both alkali metal and hydrogen, it combine with halogens. It combine with halogens to formation of hydrides. We take some example. This hydrogen combine with Cl2. Here formation of toils of HCl. And in alkali metal we take suppose sodium. This sodium combined with Cl2 to formation of toils of NaCl. Here both hydrogen and sodium metal or hydrogen and alkali metal combine with halogen. Here formation of hydrides. H2 plus Cl2 gives toils of hydrochloric acid and NaCl to formation of toils of NaCl. We see here, after breaking of this HCl bond, here formation of H plus and Cl minus. Here also formation of Na plus and Cl minus. That is, here formation of this H plus and Na plus. Then formation of H plus and Na plus. That is, this hydrogen and alkali metal, it is always form unipositive ions. This is a few similar points of hydrogen with alkali metals. Now we see similar properties of this hydrogen and alkali metals. This hydrogen and halogens. Now first, we know this general electronic configuration of hydrogen, it is a NS1. And this halogens, that is present in group number 17, their general electronic configuration, it is a NS2NP5. This is a general electronic configuration of hydrogen. NS2NP5, it is a general electronic configuration of the halogens. Now, similar property of this hydrogen halogen is that one extra electron act in both hydrogen and halogen to give stable electronic configuration of noble gases. We write here, this is add one extra electron in first hydrogen. Here, in s orbital, s subset already presence of one electron. Another extra one electron add into s subset, it give NS2 electronic configuration. In halogens, here also add one extra electron, it give electronic configuration NS2NP6. In this both hydrogen madhe ek electron add kela, NS1 so conversion kashamadhe zala, NS2 madhe. Halogen madhe NS2NP5 general electronic configuration hai. त्यामध्ये जर एक एक्स्ट्रा इलेक्ट्रॉन जर ऍड केला, तो एक्स्ट्रा इलेक्ट्रॉन कुठे गेला, पी सबसेल मध्ये. म्हणजे हॅलोजनचं NS2NP5 जे जनरल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन आहे, त्याचं कन्वर्जन कशामध्ये झालं, NS2NP6. NS2NP6
it both give stable electronic configuration. It is similar to noble gases. This is the first similar property of this hydrogen and halogens. Next, second similar property. This halogens and hydrogen, it form uninegative ions. It form uninegative ions. That means here formation of X minus. Suppose this hydrogen and halogen, it is represented as X. This X, it gives uninegative ion. म्हणजे त्या हायड्रोजन अँड हॅलोजन वरती कोणता चार्ज आला, मायनस वन चार्ज. देन दिस बोथ हॅलोजन्स अँड हायड्रोजन इट कंबाइन विथ अल्कली मेटल्स. दिस बोथ कंबाइन विथ अल्कली मेटल्स. अल्कली मेटल, फॉर एक्झाम्पल सपोज सोडियम, वी टेक सोडियम अल्कली मेटल, दिस चॉईस ऑफ सोडियम कंबाइन विथ हायड्रोजन, हेअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ टॉइस ऑफ एनएच, हेअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ टॉइस ऑफ एनएच. एंड दिस हॅलोजन, सपोज टॉइस ऑफ एनए रिएक्ट विथ क्लोरीन, हेअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ टॉइस ऑफ एनएसीएच. दिस इज ए टू सिमिलर रिएक्शन. दिस हायड्रोजन एंड हॅलोजन कंबाइन विथ अल्कली मेटल, हेअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सोडियम हायड्राइड एंड सोडियम क्लोराइड. हेअर ऑल्सो सिमिलर ब्रेकिंग ऑफ दिस एनएच बॉन्ड टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ Na plus plus H minus, and here formation of Na plus plus Cl minus, means here formation of H plus and Cl minus ions. That is, this halogens and hydrogen both form uninegative ions. This is a few similar or resemble properties of alkali metal halogen with hydrogen atom. म्हणजे हायड्रोजन ज्या काही अशा प्रॉपर्टी आहे त्या प्रॉपर्टी अल्कली मेटल हायड्रोजन बरोबर कसे सिमिलर आहेत. दॅट मीन्स दिस हायड्रोजन इट इज ऑलवेज रिझेम्बल विथ बोथ अल्कली मेटल्स अँड हॅलोजन. काय अल्कली मेटल मध्ये बघितलं आपण इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगेशन ऑफ अल्कली मेटल अँड हायड्रोजन सेम, दॅट इज NS1. बोथ फॉर्म युनिपॉझिटिव्ह आयन्स, बोथ फॉर्म हॅलाइड सल्फाइड ऑक्साइड. देन दिस अल्कली मेटल अँड हायड्रोजन कंबाइन विथ हॅलोजन, हेअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ हायड्राइड. आफ्टर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ दिस हायड्राइड, हेअर फॉर्म H प्लस अँड Na प्लस. दॅट इज दिस अल्कली मेटल अँड हायड्रोजन इट ऑलवेज फॉर्म युनिपॉझिटिव्ह आयन्स. सेकंड, दिस हायड्रोजन इट इज रिझेम्बल विथ हॅलोजन. दॅट इज वन इलेक्ट्रॉन ऍडिंग टू हायड्रोजन अँड हॅलोजन, हिअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ stable electronic configuration of noble gases. Here formation of stable electronic configuration of similar to noble gases. Then it form uninegative ions combined with alkali metals. This hydrogen and halogens combined with alkali metal. Here formation of sodium hydride, sodium chloride. And here always formation of H plus and Cl minus ion. That is, this halogens and hydrogen it form uninegative ion. We see here this hydrogen in this H2Cl, this hydrogen in NaH, here formation of both ions. In alkali metal this hydrogen it form unipositive ion, and this hydrogen combined with halogen here formation of uninegative ions. म्हणजे हायड्रोजन जे अशी काही कॅपॅसिटी आहे की तो हायड्रोजन काय करतोय, बोथ युनि पॉझिटिव्ह अँड युनि निगेटिव्ह आयन तयार करतोय. ज्यावेळी तो अल्कली मेटल बरोबर कंबाईन होईल त्यावेळी तो युनि पॉझिटिव्ह आयन तयार होतोय. ज्यावेळी हायड्रोजन हॅलोजन बरोबर कंबाईन होईल त्यावेळी तो युनि निगेटिव्ह आयन तयार करतोय. म्हणजे हायड्रोजनची कपॅसिटी काय टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ युनि चार्ज्ड आयन्स. दिस इज ए सिमिलर प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ हायड्रोजन विथ अल्कली मेटल्स अँड हॅलोजन. हिअर ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दिस हायड्रोजन इट इज ऑलवेज रिझेम्बल विथ अल्कली मेटल्स अँड हॅलोजन्स ड्यू टू देअर सम प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ हायड्रोजन इज सिमिलर टू अल्कली मेटल्स अँड हॅलोजन्स. नाउ वी सी नेक्स्ट युनिकनेस ऑफ दिस हायड्रोजन ऍटम. युनिकनेस ऑफ हायड्रोजन ऍटम, युनिकनेस ऑफ हायड्रोजन ऍटम, दिस युनिकनेस ऑफ हायड्रोजन ऍटम इज दॅट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ H प्लस. Uniqueness of hydrogen is that formation of H plus. We know that this H plus it is also called as protons. It is also called as proton. This formation of H plus, म्हणजे जो hydrogen H plus तयार करणार आहे, तो H plus कधी तयार होणार आहे? After removal of hydrogen from one electron, ज्याला hydrogen त्याच्याजवळचा एक इलेक्ट्रॉन कमी करेल, एक इलेक्ट्रॉन लूज करेल, this lose one electron here formation of H plus ions. This is a uniqueness of hydrogen. Hydrogen एक specific character property कि तो hydrogen H plus ion तैयार करते हैं, कभी तैयार करते हैं after lose one electron from its S orbital. This is a 1s1 or it is a nucleus. This one electron present in outermost shell and this one electron lose this hydrogen here. Absence of any electron, that is their formation of H plus ions. This is the uniqueness of hydrogen atom. Therefore, this hydrogen, it is separately placed from this alkali metals. हा जो hydrogen आहे, आपण इथे काय केलंय, group number first मध्ये दोन part केले, एक part hydrogen चा आहे, दुसरा part कोणता आहे, alkali metals. म्हणजे group first मध्ये आपण total elements study न करता, study कसा करणार आहे, पहिला आहे hydrogen चा, त्यानंतर alkali metals चा. म्हणजे इथे काय केलंय, hydrogen आणि alkali metal दोन्ही काय केले, separate केले. This hydrogen, it is separately placed. Hydrogen, it is separately placed from this alkali metal because their uniqueness property. Because their uniqueness property, this uniqueness of hydrogen is that formation of H plus ions. This H plus ion form after one electron goes to formation of this H plus. This H plus is called as proton. But free state, this H plus is not freely exist. This H plus, it not free exist. It not free exist. This H plus always combined with or always associated with other molecules. For example, suppose this water, H plus combined with water molecule. Here formation of H3O plus. That is here formation of hydronium ion. Here formation of hydronium ion. This H plus, H2O, this 2 hydrogen, 1 hydrogen combined with H3O and this oxygen. This H plus not existed freely combined with water molecule. Here formation of hydronium ion. This is a uniqueness property. Therefore, position of hydrogen in periodic table, it is separately placed in alkali metals. Now we see study next point of this hydrogen. It is isotopes of hydrogen. Next point of this hydrogen, isotopes of hydrogen. We know that isotope means this isotope is studied in structure of atom chapter. This isotope point, it is covered in structure of atom chapter. Isotope means different element. Isotope means different elements of same atom have their different mass number. This is called as isotope. Kya definition isotope chahiye? Different element of same atom have different mass number. Ashe element, kit element, ekas atom chahiye. This is a one atom and this is a 1, 2, 3. It is a different element of this same atom. Their different mass number, it is called as isotopes. Or another definition of isotope, it is a same atomic number. Same elements, same atoms, their same atomic number, but different atomic mass number. Different atomic mass number, that is here representation. This is X, Z, A. Here same atomic number and different atomic mass number. Or another definition of this isotope, here number of protons same but number of neutrons different. It is also called as isotope. This is a three different definition of this isotopes. Different element of same atom have different mass number. Same atom having atomic number same but mass number different. And it is also called as number of protons same but number of neutrons are different. This hydro isotopes. This hydrogen it give three isotopes having different mass number, that is 1, 2, 3. We write here. This is the first hydrogen, atomic number 1, where mass number 1, it is called as hydrogen. Second, H1, 2, it is called as deuterium. Third, H1, 3, it is called as tritium. It is called as tritium. This is the three isotopes of hydrogen. First isotope, hydrogen, their atomic number 1, mass number 1. Second, deuterium, their atomic number 1, but mass number 2. And third, tritium, their atomic number 1, but mass number 3. We write here number of protons and number of electrons. We know that number of protons and number of electrons is also same. In hydrogen, number of protons, that is atomic number of this hydrogen, it is a 1, 1, 1. This is a number of protons and number of electrons, that is atomic number of three isotopes, it is a similar 1, 1, 1. Then number of neutrons. Number of neutrons, in number of neutron in hydrogen it is a 0. Number of neutron is deuterium 1 and number of neutron in tritium 2. This number of neutron, it is calculated by this A minus J. Number of neutron, it is calculated by A minus J to give 0, 1, 2. We see here definition of isotope. Number of protons same, but number of neutron different, it is called as isotope. Next, stability is hydrogen and deuterium. This first two isotopes of hydrogen, hydrogen and deuterium, it is a stable. This is a stable, this is a stable isotope, but third isotopes of hydrogen, that is tritium, it is a radioactive element. This tritium, it is a radioactive element, and half-life period of this radioactive element, it is a 12.4 years. It emits low energy beta particles. It emits low energy beta particles. This is a isotopes of hydrogen, hydrogen, deuterium, tritium, then number of protons and number of electrons same, but number of neutrons are different. Out of these three, these both are stable, but third tritium isotopes, it is a radioactive element. Their half-life period 12.4 years, and this emit low energy beta particles. These three isotopes of hydrogen, it is understand it simply by draw structure of these three atoms. First, this hydrogen, this is a nucleus. This is a first, say here 1, 2, that is deuterium. This is a nucleus, this is a first orbit, here tritium, nucleus, and this is a first orbit. Now we see here in hydrogen, 1 proton, 0 neutron, 0 neutron present. Means in nucleus only 1 proton present and electron here. Suppose we write here, this is a 1 electron present in hydrogen atom. In second, deuterium, 1 proton, 1 electron present in nucleus, 1 proton in outermost shell, 1 electron present. But here number of neutron also present, and number of neutron is deuterium in 1, that is in nucleus both protons and neutrons are present, 1 proton and 1 neutron present in deuterium. In tritium, here number of protons and number of electrons 1, that is here 1 proton and 1 neutrons, sorry, 1 electrons, but here also 2 number of neutron present in nucleus, that is 1 proton, this is a 1 neutron, this is a second neutron. This is a simple representation of this isotopes of hydrogen. Hydrogen, deuterium, tritium. In hydrogen, 1 proton, 1 electron. In deuterium, 1 proton, 1 neutron in nucleus, 1 electron. And in tritium, 1 proton, 2 neutrons and 1 electron present in isotopes of this tritium. This is a 3 isotopes of hydrogen. Hydrogen, deuterium, tritium. Their number of protons, number of electrons, that is atomic number of these three introduction, occurrence, position and isotopes of hydrogen. Introduction, atomic number 1, mass number 1, that is presence of 1 electron and 1 protons. Occurrence, it is a most abundant element, that is 70% total mass of hydrogen present in universe. Position, this position of hydrogen is a first in periodic table, and this hydrogen is placed separately from this alkali metals because uniqueness of hydrogen. Here this hydrogen, it is resemble or give similar property with both alkali metals and halogen atom, that is group number 1st and group number 17. And last, isotopes of hydrogen, it gives three isotopes, hydrogen, deuterium and tritium.